Hello, lovelies. So this is a weird angle, but I'm gonna be doing kind of a sketching. I have no idea what to sketch, but be doing kind of a some more lettering, and I just dribble, draw, whatever. Before I get started, I wanted to show you another item I made. My Etsy shop. It's a little sloth. And not if I can reach it or not. But the first 10 people that do order off of my Etsy shop will get a free chapstick in their order. So, and if you do a big order, you'll get some extra ones, maybe. Other goodies, but we'll see. Don't draw as much as I used to or should. I definitely need to get back into it. My bad habit is I press too hard when I draw and it leaves those lines, but can't really see it where they're angled. drawn. I usually focus on drawing. I'm not really good at trying to keep conversation. And of course, I start recording everybody in the neighborhood wants to be raggedy. Now this is not gonna be perfect, but it's supposed to be relaxing. And this is the brand I found at Staples. They're about 5 dollars or 24 pack or something like that. And they're about as good as using Growl. I mean, I like them. And they got these little tips at the end. Helps them not from breaking. Well, I personally suggest they're not as waxy as Growl would be, but they're still good for more of a cheaper brand. I'm not trying to be perfect. And so moving around, trying to stay comfortable. Thank you. one. The am can be polka dots, and I'll just color the background yellow or something. Yellow, it's so light. Thank you. Dun dun dun. Let me stand up for a second. Alright. Yeah, nothing fancy, but I hope this was at least relaxing for you. And I hope to see you at least in the next video. Bye.